Well, I got this voltage regulator out. Desoldered that, unsoldered it, and I thought this was soldered in, but it just, all it does is it has a little screw. So next I'm going to try to screw that on there and solder that in.